All right. How are y'all doing today? This is a random daytime stream because we got our butts handed to us by the next mini boss type character in the next story fight. So we're going to have to do some grinding. Our goal here is to get everybody maintenance because this enemy character has the ability to blow up our armor at range. Which is, of course, always just exactly what you want. So, we've got a little bit of work to do. Some people might be able to just grab maintenance to begin with, right? Like, that's one right there. So Ramza now has maintenance, which we're gonna definitely use in that next fight. Does anyone else have what they need for it? Yeah, he does. Nope. They're out. Nope. Whoa, when did she get that many points for this? I feel like I missed out somehow. Probably X potion? Or... no, she has throw item. Interesting. Yeah, we'll do X potion. Because of the nature of the game, it seems like... seems there's not a whole lot of use to MP restoring items. Most fights don't last long enough for it to be an issue. Get him maintenance. This is funny. Because we might actually have enough people with maintenance to do that fight without losing. I'm gonna get him remedy. And she doesn't have any enough for it. Okay. So, how many people did we just get maintenance for? This is silly. Okay, but he would lose equip armor with it, so we would need to change him to a different class that can equip armor. He's got it. She does not. But she does. He does. That's what? 1, 2, 3. Four. So we're not quite there. So we'll do like one or two fights. If we have four people with maintenance, that's pretty good. Might actually be able to do some story stuff, but we'll do a little bit of build up just to, because we want to get Ramza out of Thief. And we want to get some cash to get some swords for Rita to throw away. This should work. We'll do a couple bar quests. Get some job points. Try to get Ramza out of Thief and into Ninja or Samurai. And then we'll try that story fight. Oh boy, more ghosts. Hmm. couple of enemy monks. That'll be interesting, depending on what skills they have. It's not immediately clear to me how to use their skills, but I guess we'll learn. Wow, that's a lot of ghosts. Worthless. That did something. They seem like they're gonna be really hard to use. Like, it's a luck-based attack. Which I find highly irritating. Oh, interesting. Drain touch, huh? It hits hard. Does he have a ranged ability? No. I really should get him jump instead of guts or something. The thief skills just aren't that useful. And he might actually be done with thief enough that we just don't care. It's conceivable. Throw spirit. They're gonna try to take him out? No, he's bugging out. Some healing. Thank you. Ghost teleports are weird. Hold on. That is not a bad choice. Oh my god! They are worthless! Dance around. Oof. Wow, he is worthless. Oh no! Is that gonna... Yeah, we're gonna self-hit? Great. I should have chosen panel. Unbelievable. Ah, that's damage. Humphrey gets to come in and finish him off? Yeah. Nonsense. Oh, it's too, he's too close. What's he doing? He's just running. He's gonna run too? Yeah, he's running too. That levels up. Beautiful. What a joke. Take him out again. Unless he dodges it, which he does not. Because he has no useful skills. Thank you. Nope. It's so bizarre to me that you could just waste turns on, like, luck-based attacks. I need to get them a real class. Or like a new skill for their current class, maybe? Maybe something they have that isn't totally luck-based? It's bizarre. Oh, he needs healing. Hey, Bebop, how's it going? The death sentence works, at least. Oh, they're gonna kill him again? Of course they are. Ghost is back. It'll kill him again. Yep, it did kill him again! That's beautiful. I mean, I just got him, so I'm playing around with him. I'm not sure what to do with him yet. He only has that initial skill, so it's very luck-based, and it's not immediately clear what the next skill will be. Maybe it'll be better. I just gotta get them some job points and see what happens. Well, that was a good hit. Chakra? No. I suspect you're right. I'm gonna see what his better skills do for us, if anything. Maybe they don't do anything for us, but, you know, I'll at least give him a chance. You know what I should do, actually? At least keep him alive for a turn. It's funny because they're it seems like a really cool set of skills. Like, they're really flashy, but they just don't do a whole lot. this guy's gonna keep draining him. Draining somebody until we take him out. Take out these last two and we'll be done with this map. Oh, come on. Those ghosts is gonna get up, isn't it? Oh man. Maybe not, maybe not. Yes. Map clear. That's a lot of cash, though. Alright. This job should be done at the bar. Yes. Sea of Gredia Island. Pretty standard, you know, recover a trading vessel mission. Oh. This is the way. Alright. Wylve? Weird. Well, let's... check our job points and such. Spell attacks with random attacks in effect range. Range 4, effect 2, fire alarm. Oh no, they're all random attacks in effect range. Oh, that's too bad. Changing jobs here. He can access all these classes, so I think he doesn't need thief at all. And I guess we'll find out later. And he's got the thief all that he needs for ninja. Alright, we're gonna change him to Samurai. If I can find it. Alright. Let's see. We don't need equip armor. We're gonna throw on maintenance. He doesn't have the ability to draw anything out yet. I guess we'll keep him with guts. Question mark. Yeah, in a tactics game, having random stuff just seems like a bad idea in general. I don't know. Oh, he can switch to other classes finally, at least. She's almost mastered that. This is funny. I think we're basically able to move forward with the story, I guess. Wasn't expecting it to be that quick and easy, but... Yeah, well, I mean, I just barely beat that last boss. The one that uses Cyclops over and over again. He might need upgrades on weaponry and stuff, or armor at least. We need samurai swords, is what we need. I gotta find a town where I can buy them. Not here. We can get our people started on another bar quest, like our lower level people. So we'll start there. Stranded trade ship. It's a like super common mission. Ralph and Jane and Corwin. I'm sure they can figure it out. I find it really hard to determine whether I'm doing well at this game or not, because, like, I don't know, there's not here either, huh? I feel like I get completely taken over by enemies all the time. He's wearing robes for some reason. We'll start here. Oh, we don't have the cash for it. Oh, really? That's surprising. I didn't realize that Wiggruff was actually that hard. I beat him. He was nuking one character per round, and I got him with the last jump of my last character who was alive. Just barely. There's so many different items, it's hard to remember what I can sell. I guess I can sell Ramonda guns. Platina daggers. Oh, and I'm like way behind selling this stuff too. This is my first full playthrough. I haven't ever gotten this far before, so. It's one of those games that I've wanted to play over and over again, and I always forget to keep playing it. That's why I kind of started streaming it, because I figured that way I'll be encouraged to actually finish it. Still no. We just gotta keep searching different towns until we find the right equipment. I haven't memorized the who sells what. Oh, she's actually two stages down. Really need samurai swords, though. Oh. Oh. Okay, here we go. Specific ninja-based weapons. This is what we want. We're gonna have to sell some stuff first. Yeah, what's the pointer? How much cash do I have? Enough. Thank you. Invisible Blade slashes the enemy. That's pretty decent. Brutal Wave. Kotetsu's not bad. MP damage don't care about. A healing ability. That's interesting. Probably Kotetsu's? Let's buy a couple of those so that we can draw those out. Finagling, I think we can actually do the next story quest. Or story thing. Maintenance. So we can have Ramza, Randolph, and Rad. And Retta. And Lavian. Or Mustadio. This might actually work. Alright, we're headed to Bervenia then. You know. Trade cities and castles have all the stuff. Other towns don't have anything that either castles or trade cities don't have, except Goog has mithril guns, but that's it. Yeah, that. Okay, interesting. So the point is that they'll be called, like, trade city or castle, and you can use that. Okay, interesting. I like that. That's good advice. I have to go to Gogan and pick up some more guns soon. I'm learning that chemists for a basic class are really good because they can equip guns and use items and automatically get throw item. Anybody with low turn count right now? Not really. Oh, that's all right. Thanks for the advice, though. It's all good. If your phone is buffering, then there's not really any way around that. Oh, that's a candidate. I don't know what Speed My Ninja is, but since speed is my... The way that I've been working it, basically, is I've been watching for characters with... Especially slow characters with CT below 50 to use jump on. For what it's worth. That seems to work most of the time. Yeah, you do need... You could use a... What's my ninja's status? Yeah, his speed is 9 right now. Probably won't make that. Can I even reach? I could, but... Maybe try a throw? Ah, he won't reach. Eh, we'll let it for next turn. You know, we probably need to actually pick up some consumables. Oh.
That's not bad.
Oh, we only have 4 grand left. I feel like there's nothing we need to buy for less than 4 grand. Okay, maybe we'll get into a random fight on the way, but we're headed to Bervenia. And Mustadio. And we're gonna see how well this works. Last time I tried this, there was like a house that we could stand on. Maybe we can just do gunning from there. I love Ramtha's response here. Who are you? There's so much facepalm involved. He's like, no, I didn't kill your brother. A ninja named Chanel. Right, yeah, the tutorial for jump actually gives the information that you need, but it kind of is one of those things where if you have to spend like a bunch of time checking all of your stats all the time. Oh, she's gonna try that. Well, I think it also depends on your character's speed as well. So, yeah. Okay, cool. Thanks for coming by and chatting. Catch you next time. ninjas just don't have enough hit points. Oh, that came out fast. Oof. Summoners are broken. Perfect. Exactly. Oh wow, she even critical. Does she not have that break skill anymore? Oh wow. I hope he dodges that. Both summoners down. At least reset the timer on him. No, probably Meliodul will just kill him. No. Does she not have that skill? Wow, that's amazing damage. I can get him two good ninja knives. He'll do like 300 damage per hit. Dodge it. Thank you. Haha. Wow,
that sword looks ridiculous. I need to get Mustadio some dodging skills of some sort. Yeah, Lucavi. Lucavi appeared and killed my brother? No, it's actually true. Power to work miracles. It's amazing how far gone they are. Now we know what she's got. We've got remedies that none of our people can use. I think one of our people can use remedies. Interesting. You can buy X potions in this game. It's not like, you know, a lot of the other Final Fantasy games where they're just not available. Thank you. I like that. Oh, he has a new skill here to learn as Squire. Scream, huh? 500 points. Sheesh. Two swords, though. Gonna want that skill soon. I guess, you know, you don't need it until you're ready to lose, run out of ninja, though, so. He's really close to mastering that. That class. Another 600 or so points, and that'll do it. Two hands would be nice, blade grasp would be nice. Save up that one. She's really close to mastering that, too. Then we can finally turn her into something more useful. That's a lot of points. Get another person to use remedies. Now, remedies don't deal with the zombie, so we'll do that too. But he's almost done with this class. Yeah, what the heck. Alright. So far, so good, I guess. Or no, I wanted to check the I don't think we have enough money to do anything in the shop. Okay, well, this has been good. We managed to make it a little bit further story-wise and do a little grinding, so I think we'll call it here for now. And, yeah. Next up is Finnath River, followed by Zeltenia Castle, and, well, they'll probably both be moderately difficult, but this is probably going to be real tough. Anyway, we'll see. Thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time.